I know, I saw it.
Oh my God.
Nice!
One!
I didn't want to see.
Thank you. Who's winning?
Let's go.
We just need them to win. Laying it right behind the plate. Right behind it. They'll give it to you if you lay it right behind, as long as it don't go over 10 feet. What? I wonder what enemy it is.
Don't worry. We talked about it. We talked about it. We're going to talk after.
I want to look uniform.
We've been saying it for like a month or two now.
Let's go, Tommy.
Look, give me that ball. What's that thing? That is ridiculous.
Hey, y'all must play this in school, so.
Woo!
I completed the trilogy.
Hey, go Reggie!
Hang two backward K's up there. Hang two backward K's up there. What inning is it?
Stop!
Come on, Nate. Show me some.
Stop. Come on.
Hey, hit it hard through somebody. Let me see some.
Listen, man.
Oh, should have been running. He thought he hit it out, didn't he? Give me that right here. Come on, Rego. Oh. Gotta run faster than that, bud. Pew, pew. Gotta run faster than that.
Tony!
Come on, B. Show them. Show them young boys how it's done. Show them sons how to damn hit the ball.
I ain't staying for that game.
Oh, yeah, you are?
Hell no.
Yeah, we're playing a cover match.
I don't give a shit. Y'all can just get my hat some other time. Well, hell, y'all can just keep the bat. I don't care. I'm ready to go home. Huh? Hey, if you batted above 500 today, you got to stay.
Come on, buddy.
I'm leaving.
It's been a
498.
Street
club! Turn that guy on right field, Brody. Pull one.
What did you hit? 498?
Yeah, I said that today. I know. I'm cut.
I was over that.
Come on, Ty. Hit the dang ball, 7.
Oh, no.
from it. Let's go, Dad. There's something there.
Come on, play!
Tag him!
Cool! Nobody yelled at
him. We don't know how to play.
Tank will get out of here.
Wait, you gotta throw it earlier. He's already stuck at no man's land. You gotta throw it earlier. Can't wait that long. As soon as he got it, I knew it was over. It was over after he got it. Come on, Jesse. Lay a one up.
I was watching the Philly.
I was trying to see who won the Memphis game. Hey, what's the score, Blue? I think Reggie's winning. Reggie seems winning. Come on, Reggie.
I'm about to go bring in my freaking hoodie.
What'd I say?
I'm not thinking about this lady. What
is it?
Come on, B. Get something going here.
Get some gas out there, ain't it?
Let's go, B. Hey, sit back on one, kid. Let me see something here, boy. Let's go.
That's a
plan. Slow swing, kid.
I got it right there.
He thought he was stealing. He thought he was stealing. He was stealing. I was coming down to get back to him, he just pulled some like the letters. Yeah, 35, 5 for 7 and 3. 13 for 18, ball. Just get a ball.
Say these teams out of nowhere.
Come on, Nate. Burn his ass over there. There you go. Big yes, big yes.
Double!
I see you, I see you.
Hey. thing. Do your thing. Get in that gap, Destin!
Philly and Toronto.
Maxie gave just went on a hot streak, dude. 5 for 7 threes and 13 for 8. He's got 36 or something. He pulled one up from, I swear to God, from about right there. The shot clock's running down. Every time he passed the ball, they would give it back to him. They were just like, mm-hmm. He hit like 8. I think he hit 7 in a row.
BP, oh yeah, I'm missing one. BP balls.
That's a nice long.
We can use that one. We can get a good one.
I like getting good balls. This one's a.
I just found two in the river up there. They're water logs.
They're mighty.
One of the not tonight. Y'all be looking for a little ice cold. This one.
Flip over.
At least this team's been sitting too. We don't play a team that's playing. Sometimes that's enough. We should. We draw a good number. 19's only making a throw all night.
They don't have them on it. What's the next one?
They need a couple of solid players to be good too. Like us three could get players in and be good. Yeah.
They're good most part.
They're missing a couple of guys. Like they got 50,
you got us three, and you got all these bad guys.
Every team's got that old guy.
What are you saying?
No, you're not old, though. I mean, it don't matter if you're old or not. You ball.
You can still play.
You know how to play. Oh, gosh. This is different, wasn't it?
Josh Lowe, he's crazy.
You can jump up and kick to it.
You know,
Let's have a ball, man. That's a little hard. You step over, you think you're
there. That's why I had that thing over there. I was getting behind the big part.
Hallway is the only one that has a screen. Seems like everywhere you go, you can play with screens. Sometimes I like tournaments like this, though. You get more swings. Like this morning, if we beat
Red Gun, we would just have to beat them.
You still got to win, even if they lose. But then we definitely lose.
Well, no, because they beat us
at the head, so we lose to them. If they lose, we lost. That's
I'm saying right now, Reggie's winning, so if he beats them and we lose, we're good.
Yeah, they have to win in this late contest.
Is that why this team's sitting around? Because there's 3-2, they're 3-2?
They get a spare of
the sitting around working with this team.
And they'll get third?
They lose, we lose.
This team, oh really? Oh, we lose and then Lawless loses?
They only have one loss.
Oh, this team has one loss?
In OSA? We beat them? I don't think so. I think we're the only team with one loss.
Yeah,
and Lawless. Right now.
We got beat.
They're sitting here for second place.
See, they got,
I can't get hurt.
They got 49 runs scored. So if it comes down to
three teams
beat.
Lawless said it, well, yeah, he said if we tied with Lawless record-wise, they beat us head-to-head, they would win. There wouldn't be a run. Yeah, but if we...
Like you said, if we lose and they lose and they're 2-2, then they have 2-2.
Yeah.
They could actually kind of suck. We would be bumped out because they have those. You know, because we beat them, so we would have them.
They would have them.
That's what I'm saying. This would be their second. They would have 2-2. Yeah. Yeah.
I got
$40
sitting right on
the ground.
And I just leave,
man.
Hell.
Barely.
Uh-oh. Step out of the
No, his
eye. I'm only going to pay you. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, you see that angle touch the floor on the house? Oh, when it does. Oh, God.
And then he'll give up. He's standing on
it. Yeah, that's like, that thing is like 2 feet. No, 70 probably. He's like 2 feet. He's like, love it.
Trying to hit a ball.
That's the biggest ball of fire I've ever seen.
Lid for softball going.
Tony!
Let's go, Tommy. Let me see that thing. Let it fly.
See if you hit the light pole. Hit the trees.
Send this shit to the soccer field.
Bye.
Say Little B and his brother are probably the best hitters on that team. Tommy's getting there. Tommy and Nate.
Nate,
yeah.
The people
are
over there.
Nate is on. Oh, he's trying to get inside big shot. Sucker's gone. Tommy! Sam is brave, but sometimes he gets people to choke, like that first game. He's not a good, he needs to wear a mask.
He gets that drink and he doesn't get it person. He's all right when it's up.
She'd have caught that home run somebody hit on this field earlier. Remember somebody hit a home run and he's out there really. Strokes it though, don't he? He's gonna be playing ball till he's like 70 or 80 years old, dude. Stick hard riding with Tommy on the way over.
Tommy's out there playing barefoot.
Probably, I can imagine. In the field.
He kept the ball and put real bad.
Tommy, you know he's going for it.
Oh,
he's crazy.
He gets himself caught sometimes.
Yeah, he does.
That's your line drive.
You better start running, son.
Think she's fast.
Yeah, he hits her there. Wody should be ready for that. He's good. He's a good base hit. Who's this dude right here?
Yes,
boy.
My man Randy Buck. Yeah.
Oh, Josh.
That's a big bat.
That's true. At least one of them.
Yeah, that's true.
Tommy used to end the inning for us all the time when we played. We'd be like, oh my God.
Come on, Jordan. Hit that gas, boy. You see that gas.
Hey, you don't know my boy Casey.
Sit back on that thing, boy. Sit back on that thing.
Yes.
He's got 15 assists on it.
Man, for who caller to get a good idea right here.
I got three, dude.
You don't know my boy Casey.
Harden's got like 14 assists.
I got taken. He got traded this
day. He got like, traded and ain't hurt. He said, nah, he traded. He fine now.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's Charles Barkley. Nah, he traded. He fine now. Yeah.
That's why I want to see that Brooklyn and Boston stuff. Matchup's gonna be good with Kyrie playing his old team. And I hope they win. And if actually it'll line up that if they win through and Brooklyn wins through, they'll play against each other. It'll be Harden's old team. And Joel and Durant don't like each other already, so that's just like, that'll be a fucking good team. I like watching them play against the old team, because that's just a golf fight. Yeah, they want to fucking beat that team. I don't care what any athlete, anybody that's played the game, whether it's a bad war between somebody, they left or
did them dirty. Friendly.
Don't even matter. They're like, oh, you got rid of me? Guess what? I'm about to drop the hammer.
Pay another umpire. There's gonna be so many balls in that wooded area down there.
Right behind.
I seen him hit the screen like three times. Ball game.
Let's go. Let's go. Ready.
What dugout we getting? That one over there?
We've been there all day. We've been in the third dugout all day.
One more thing going on. going to the house. We going to the house.
Only reason we speak.
Hey, I want a hat. Hey, I want a hat for spoiling the eggs for y'all.